हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग गेस 2013 एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग पेपर क्वेश्चन नंबर 43। ए कैंटिलीवर बीम ऑफ नेग्लिजिबल मास इज 0.6 मीटर लॉन्ग। इट हैज रेक्टेंगुलर क्रॉस सेक्शन ऑफ विड्थ 8 mm एंड थिकनेस 6 mm एंड कैरीज ए टिप मास ऑफ 1.4 kg। इन नेचुरल फ्रिक्वेंसी ऑफ दिस सिस्टम इज 10 dB/s। यंग स्मॉलर सरप्लस of material for the beam in GPA. Then, so natural frequency is 10 dB/s, and omega n is, we know that in case of cantilever is root g by the pitch. And g is your and omega n is your 10 dB/s and g is 9.81. So from this we can get the detection, that is 9.81 divided by 100, because 10 is 100. So that will be a 0.0981 meter, or we can say it is 98.1 mm. And for cantilever at with load at end point, we have the formula for deflection, WHP by CEL. W is 1.4 × 9.81, so mass of 1.4 is estimated, that is 1.4 × 9.81, and L is 600 mm. Converting all the dimension in mm, so L is 0.6 meter, so 80 meter 600 mm, and I is BD cube by 12, so B is 8, B is 6 in mm, and deflection is we are all for in mm, 98.1. So E will get 70,000 Nm² or 70 GPa is the right answer.